At least 11 people killed. Collapse occurred during baptism ceremony. Rescuers searching for survivors. Church located in Ciudad Madero, Mexico. Roofs of two adjoining churches collapsed. Cause of collapse not yet known. President vows to investigate. Locals mourn victims.